Hi, I'm Senator Sue Serino, and welcome to My Week in Review. This is the first of a regular feature to keep you up to date on what's happening here in Albany and what I'm doing in the Hudson Valley to represent you. Public safety is always a priority, especially when it comes to protecting our children. The Senate took a major step to protect our children from sex offenders by passing a package of hard-hitting bills. I co-sponsored one in particular that will put power back in the hands of our local communities. Some of you know, before being elected to the state senate, I served as both a town board member and as a county legislator. Ensuring that our localities have the tools they need to meet the unique needs of their communities will remain a priority to me. When it comes to keeping our children safe from predators of any kind, it is especially critical that we empower our municipalities. This bill guarantees that our localities have the power to do all that they can to protect the most vulnerable members of our communities. I am proud to co-sponsor this critical piece of legislation. I vote yes. Thank you.
In the halls of the Capitol, everyone is talking about ideas for the state budget. The budget decisions that will be made in Albany in the next month will have a tremendous impact on the people of Dutchess and Putnam counties. That's why I've been talking with, and more importantly, listening to, countless constituents and organizations in Albany and at home. I have spent days on the road traveling across the district to hear directly from our local leaders. So far, I've hit over 15 municipalities, and I'm not stopping there. From eliminating the GEA and restoring funds to our schools, to improving our roads, bridges, and infrastructure, to cutting taxes and creating jobs, I am working tirelessly to make sure our budget delivers for the 41st District. And that's your Week in Review.